The app can be installed by opening our dashboard in Safari on the iPad. Once logged in, the Download iPad app will be in the top right-hand corner. Pressing on this will cause Apple to install the app. The app will now automatically be installed on the desktop of your iPad.